One, two, three.
The first time I saw him after I got out of jail, I hadn't seen him in years, at least 5 or 6 years. But when I walked in that day, he said, I was the first person there besides John, and it was in, what studio was it? I can't even remember, but it was someplace over on 17th. But the big picnic basket with a you know, check tablecloth, you know, cover in it, you know, and his hand was in it when I walked in. It was sitting on the pool table, and he looked up, and he had not seen me in 3 or 4 years, and I've been through, you know, all this stuff. And there was, you know, front page of the Nashville Tennessean, and then I went through all that stuff. And he says, Steve, would you like, and he reaches the back and says, a piece of tenderloin on a biscuit that June baked this morning? And I said I would, and that was it. He didn't ask me about my case, about what happened, about what jail was like. And I'd been, you know, warming myself out, you know, telling a kind of rehearsed version of that story everybody I saw. Because it was literally a matter of months after I got out of jail. So, with John, it was just, and then we went and made a record, you know, just like nothing ever happened.